The vessel was charged for dropping anchor in Namibian territorial waters without the knowledge of the Department of Maritime Affairs. The Maritime Traffic Act of 1983 states that any vessel dropping anchor in the territorial waters should get prior permission from the department. In terms of the law, the permission should be approved by the Minister of Works and Transport. The Director of Maritime Affairs, Mateus Nangolo, said they were concerned about the safety of the vessel because its main generator was not operating properly. Another reason for the detention was because of its illegal entry into Namibian territorial waters. Nangolo said the vessel was only released when the main generator was repaired and after the fine was paid. The vessel under the flag of Equatorial Guinea allegedly entered Namibian territorial waters on the 8th of January and anchored north of Swakopmund. It is alleged to have come from the port of Lagos in Nigeria and was on its way to Ellen in India.